Guys, back with a quick review. I got these yesterday, Kit Kat variety, well, variety. I got them from J List, so they're from Japan, I think. You've got English Kit Kats, I think they're Japanese or Hong Kong, I'm not sure. Kit Kats and Australian Kit Kats. So, they're only small. These are the Hong Kong ones. And how you know is this thing here. It shows you on the front which country it is with the thing. So, it's the Hong Kong ones. Or the Japanese, I'm not sure. English ones and the Australian ones. So, what I'm going to do today. So I'm going to tell you what I think of each one. So, let's go. Starting with the Japanese Hong Kong ones. Look like a normal Kit Kat bar, little tiny ones. Same. Problem is it's hot here. Well, it's warmed up a bit, so they're melting slightly. They're okay. Extremely sweet. They're not the same to the English ones. These are the English ones, the trays. Same Kit Kat. The English ones are a bit bitter. A lot different to the Hong Kong ones. Not as sweet. So here is the Australian ones. Same. Exactly the same. Now they are the best. They are so sweet and they have like a vanilla sort of kick to them. They are so good. So I'll go the Australian ones with my first, these ones second, the Hong Kong ones, and the English ones will be last. These are not the best. These are really bitter. I mean, they're slightly sweet, but not near as sweet as the Australian ones. I recommend buying these if you can find them and test them out, see what you think between the countries. They're hard to get, so look on J-List or J-Box. J-List is for the older people and J-Box for the youngsters, so yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go. This is just a quick review. And I'll speak to you guys soon. Love you. Bye.